With the math program, when a child starts around 3, we might have to work with that pencil holding. But the beauty of our program is our initial levels are so simple. They're just doing a lot of pointing, a lot of reading. Throughout those initial level, they are learning to read, write, and recite numbers. Once they have the mastery of the numbers, then we introduce addition. Again, it's a very step-by-step approach that the child can learn the previously learned concept and then apply it to the higher level. So imagine not knowing anything to now doing all this addition, subtraction, and the neatness of it is not using the finger. He's doing all that in his mind. So it's an excellent program with greater benefits.